We're just excited to get back in action. Imagine being isolated and away from your teammates, and now you're released, right? Marcus, can you talk about a time maybe you were injured away from the game, and then your first game back, you just want to get it all out.
Yeah, I can remember being a Clipper and hurting a hamstring, and Junior Bridgman took my starting spot. When I got healthy, they kept me.
Popped out for the pass. Back to the middle. Frank Mason seeing time today. He scores. Got it from.
Basically, that's finding a system, creating a system, and then sticking to it, and don't overreact to losses. Now, you don't have to overreact, but you can react. You might have to make some adjustments, move that quadrant over a few feet if that keeps happening in terms of teams playing. Interesting. I mean, but Harden, you know, Harden has had a MVP caliber season in any other year, except for this guy dropping 30 points in 31 minutes. And
his father was a pioneer and a trailblazer.
Yes, indeed. Was African Americans to play at LSU.
Joseph, oh, we're seeing it today right here. Chris Chiosa, 5'11", Frank Mason, 5'11". And they're in the NBA.
Yeah, you start to see more and more of that. 70 points, maybe more, to the Nets in the first half of this game.
Aaron Temple hit.
He's got to come out with a sense of urgency and purpose and play better attack in the zone of the Nets. Jack Vaughn loves what this is.
3-2 zone. Sterling Brown getting his first action. The rebound. Pass ahead for Ilyasova. And a foul call against Lance Thomas.
New baby boy Liam, born early this year, being away from him. You know what I mean? Just all the in terms of just the emotional challenges that players have to deal with, being away from family, being away from familiar surroundings. Now everybody's going through it.
That's one of the things. Luau Cabarro drives, kicks. Kurucs can't hit the three. Players have lives and they have to deal with things during the course of the regular season. Sometimes that happens and we never know about it.
What to expect with no Russell Westbrook, and the way that roster was deconstructed with the exit of Paul George. Hill and Lopez, I mean, they should be able to make some serious hay against this net roster on the floor at this point. An awareness by this Buck team that they've got Miami, Dallas, Toronto coming up in the next 4 days.
Bledsoe creates for Ilyasova.
Yeah, Isaac, he's got to work the referees too. He's trying to change the momentum with his players and with the referees.
And,
so.
And I suspect that, you know, Giannis and that Dante Hall situation earlier in the game. I mean, you know, look, you got to respect us. And then one of the ways to get that respect is to get up in the face of the officials, take a tee, and at least.
John and Musa with the miss. Frank Mason in rhythm. Chiosa, 2 for 7 on trips. Korver, yes. Al Korver.
1 3-point field goal attempt game from the Houston Rockets the other night.
48 by Brooklyn, 43 by the Bucks. Elias. Dante Hall misses his first 2 free throws in the game.
Good foul by Robin. Save yourself 2 points. Here's that zone defense once again employed. Robin.
Frank Mason, quick. He can set up an offense and does. Ilyasova. Bucks have made 15. Chris Chiosa steps back. Misses the rim on that 3 attempt. Frank Mason underlays. They signaled it too.
They gave 3 bucks for down 3. I mean, they may want to go back and look at that. Probably will have to.